A bacteria that we traced sometimes comes from maize, E. coli. At an older age or in the baby phase, you could die. Undercooked meat, water, unwashed produce, these are some ways that it gets to you. Now listen as I say the ways to keep away E. coli. Undercooked meat's not what I want to eat or would buy. And yes, cross-contamination has a high correlation with E. coli. By cooking through your meat and cleaning your supplies, you're making your chances high to survive. So by eating safe, you can keep away E. coli.